Hey guys, what's up? These are my orc commandos I made for my orc boy sprue from my battle force. They were inspired by Commando 606, so check out his vids and you'll see 3 or 4, I don't know how many of these guys, but besides that, they came out of the ground right in front of the enemy, ready to like claw them and crap. But I put them in a container, my bits container, so like to dry. I thought they would dry better, and it seemed to make all this white stuff come onto them. I have no clue what. So comment and tell me what that is, please. I'd really, really appreciate that. But there's not really much to see. But I'll be posting another video right after this, as soon as I wake up. yeah, that's basically all. Thanks for watching. Bye.